honorable priest of the diaconate of Christ for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
The president of our country, for all civil authorities and for the armed forces, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and country, for the faithful dwelling in them, let us pray to the Lord. death and all, for those who have lost their lives because of the war in Ukraine, that the Lord our God may look upon them with mercy and give them rest, for there is need of sickness or sorrow, but life everlasting, that you will hear all the world I speak of the Lord. Of their sins.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. your salvation. Lord, live in all time, flow through this present evening and in the approaching night, from every foe, from all adverse powers of the devil, from bankrupts and from evil fantasies. For blessed and glorified is the majesty of your kingdom, of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and through ages of ages.
Thank you. Christ our God, the existing, is blessed always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Yesterday to the cross being in the center of the church for this third week of Great Lent. So at this time, please come forward to venerate the most precious cross. Confessions will follow after Vespers tonight, and Divine Liturgy will begin at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. Again, we thank our choir for singing the responses. Wonderful to have Father John here with us. God bless and be with all of you.